So I sing it.
Both of you.
Batman is the golden little gold boy named Racoon. One day he's won run off with another guy. Hit young Rocky and like this, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day him when book himself room in Locust Saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room only to find Pigeon's Bible. Inky hand come, he quit with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl off his fancy. Her name was McGill. She called herself Mill. But everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin, said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot, so he drew first and shot. And Rocky collapsed in the corner. The doctor came in, stinking of gin, proceeded to lie on the table. Said, "Rocky, which match?" Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch. I'm better, I'll be back as soon as I am able." Rocky Raccoon, back in his room, only to find Eugene's Bible.
Rainbow!
Can you check down? And he left it no doubt.
To help with good Rocky's revival.
Stop.
Okay.